This is a fermentation test on a kiwi fruit based pale ale to try three different yeasts to work out which one is going to bring out the most flavour in the beer. After 2 days, it was pretty clear that the SO4 yeast had already finished doing its primary fermentation and it was just starting to level out on the flavours. After 3 days, all three yeasts had started to reach the same level. Within another couple of days, we'll check the final gravity and see what the difference is.